Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Much more damage to the head, and the ref may want to think about stopping this one. Let's touch on Undertaker a bit. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
You don't see Undertaker in tag team action very often anymore. With that in mind, you're going to want to DVR this one, folks.
Can you imagine what the family get-togethers must be like for Kane and Undertaker? I mean, picture Thanksgiving in that house.
He's on the defensive here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Reds, count.
Two.
Undertaker starting to look human here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Brought back down hard.
He can end it here.
What now?
Two.
A reversal from the dead man. One. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Whoa!
And he fights his way out. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention. The Undertaker, the reversal.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, it may be time.
Undertaker.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Kane looking at this quickly. Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Boy, he just got laid out. That's one way to make your lunch come back up.
An impressive strike there.
Are you kidding me? Look!
If his his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Right to the top of the head. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Look at this. Could it be?
Some miscues from Kane here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so. And he makes the tag.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
Just toying with the competition order.
Kane reverses it.
The Undertaker is tagged in. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Mongo, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Kane gets tagged in. Now back to the ring. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh, this isn't good.
Kane with a slick reversal. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. Kane's got it.
Here he goes!
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. I don't know how much more damage he can take. He was able to reverse that. Nice reversal. Oh, he's in trouble now.
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment at all.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, we got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over.
He's looking a little off balance. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
His competitor certainly knows the value of being bold. I mean, you're just not going to get very far in this business by being a wallflower.
No way.
Hey, from the top rope. He's in position, ready to strike.
Kane's got it right where he wants it.
Uh-oh. Here he goes.
His shoulders are down.
Two. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He lands the strike with great pains that have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Oh, look at Kane. He's got him up. Still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
making his statement as we speak.
Kane's got him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh.
Here he goes.
Will it be?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
You don't see that move every day.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Did you hear that? What impact?
Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's setting up.
Kane's got him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh.
Here he goes.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two.
The big red monster is sending chills through this entire building right now.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
Two.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Second time's a charm.
Now bringing in his partner. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. Nicholas could do it.
I think so.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Throughout this match.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Kane's got him right where he wants him!
Uh-oh!
Here he goes!
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two!
Kane gets the win in an impressive fashion.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it